Well, I'm excited about this project. I call it Escape Project.
Ladies and gentlemen,
on the 25th of September 2021, be ready.
Incredible, phenomenal.
My very first album made of 16 tracks. Hello everyone, this is your boy Wakuntala Baby. Okay, today I'm here to speak about my upcoming album, Escape. Well, the idea of Escape came with the fact that growing up in school, we used to write songs, we used to dance, we used to perform, and a lot of people used to say that, no, we are so talented. So with time, I started realizing, you know, what we're doing, comparing to what I'm seeing out there, it's exactly the same somehow, it's the same energy. And I said to myself, no, it's big time that we show our talents to the world. So now putting to life what we've been writing, and then today is the day that I'm introducing this album. It's an album that has been on the way for so many years. It has been in process. As I said, 16 songs, but those songs are not just one genre. I've got Latino, Afrobeat. On the album, you'll find Zouk, R&B, country music, and different genre, just to accommodate everyone. And if you ask me what is my favorite song, well, I can just say all of them are my favorite songs, because, you know, Escape album, I only put the things that I feel like was meant to be there. You know, I cannot mention to say one, I love this one, that one. I love every song on that album, and I'm excited, and I hope you also be, you know, enjoying this album. Talking about Escape album, I would like also to appreciate and mention the people that contributed, as I said before, to this dream that has come true. I'm talking about my brother Skipper Production. As you can see what I'm wearing here, I hope you see it nicely. This is a company that actually produced me, you know, from scratch to the final product. And behind the cameras, or behind everything, I had my brother Kale Mulongo. I did great job, you know, on a lot of things. He's written, directed, he's monitored a lot of things, starting from recording to the videography. If you watch the song, oh, I'm about to mention it. I don't want to mention any title for now. I'm so excited. Beside him, we've got people like Dinel Tato, we've got people like CJ, we've got people, my producer himself also, you know, salute you, man. David Flowlink. And beside that, on the album, there's only one collabo. I collaborated with, again, one of my young brother, Foreign Boy. And the guy is very talented, you know, he can do trap music and he's very good. Please check me out on Instagram, on Facebook, on YouTube. On the 25th, as I said before, you're going to see and listen and watch on all music platforms. Just type Wakuntala.